Okay, so welcome to the next part. I was just coming here again, so I wasn't fighting on the way. So, and I tried to not collect any kinds of bubbles. So maybe I was collecting one per accidentally, but I tried to avoid this. So, without further ado, we just try to beat the boss or the bosses or the challenge here again. Yeah, let's go. Bubbles. So. Okay. I really hope there is not some kind of bubble that I just don't know. But we will see. Ooh. Okay. Oh, there was some kind of bubble. Oh, yeah. Oh no. Hey, wait a moment. How can I... There must be a healer. Hello. I don't know if this is helping me. Maybe. So. Blue. So I guess we did it a little bit better. I'm not sure how. Maybe it was just the fact that we were spending some bubble points to our defense mode. I don't know. Or I was just harder pressing the A button. Oh, maybe it's not over. Oh, it is. Oh, awa. Oh, this hurts. So the room looks clear. Why not? Oh. Key. Yeah, that's nice. I don't know. Yeah. Anyway. So. Yeah, and yes, I guess we do this like this when for the next time when I die in a boss fight or something. I just do a break and I go to the point where the boss is and do it again. Because on the way there wasn't really something interesting, so it was just going to... Oh, see, the battery is full now. Oh no. Awa. Yeah. Not you again. I'm not a fan from the small ones. They're just good for bubbling. Babbling. Aha! How can we... Can we... No. Okay, so let's go to the battery. Yeah, the battery must be something interesting. Yeah, and our shield, I guess there wasn't shield. I'm not 100% sure in the fight, but this must be come along. I don't know. Aha. So we need the battery in order to open the doors. We did it, and... That's a sound. Oh no! I hate when opponents doing this shooting through walls of some kind. I'm not a fan of this. This is... Oh! But he looks really nice. That's a nice opponent. And he falls to sleep when we... Okay. That's strange. Okay. Yeah, I like the design. It's cool, but I'm not a fan if someone you know. Oh.
Abraham had the first invective. Chelets.
Wait, is this some kind of information?
Abraham had the first invective. Chelets.
Before this place turned to green? Okay. Ah.
Atish Kruchal Milach and Vainweh Le Garutha Limiksh.
Okay. There is more information.
Le Krimutha Lefas.
Corruption. I mean, corruption makes sense, but corruption. Corruption, I guess. Let's see. Corruption. No. Corruption. Corruption. Zersetzung. Yeah. But from the corruption of the world. Okay, he was. Let me look up again. The priest Kurad merely guarded us from the corruption of the man. Okay. Yeah, why not? Let's see if we can go a little bit higher to the next point. Yeah. So what do we have here? Oh, that could be the way to. To the red boss. I call them red boss because, you know. Bubbles. Bubbles. Give me the bubbles. That's a lot of bubbles. So. No. Oh? Maybe. What? Nothing. Oh. Oh man. Yeah. Oh no. Oh. That's the reason I hate this. Oh man, this seems just, you know, if the game keeps doing things like this, I don't know if I play this through this. I just think this is not really fun, not for me at least. I'm not sure. Maybe I hate stuff like this. Let's just try the error things. And I've died. Yeah. So this is just this just rooms. You just have to know what's going on. It's like Super Mario or something. Yeah. But it's okay. I guess I will take a break, and I will try tomorrow again. What's that? Health maximum. And increase your shield. Yeah, I don't know the shield thing. It's really hard. So I don't get the idea of the shield. Increase on fire. I really don't. Okay, but health is pretty good. Increase your odds to find shards and other drops. Again? No. Increase a maximum. Man, I don't know what the shield is good for. You know, maybe I look up for the shield and I do a break. It's 10 minutes. Maybe I do. Yeah. I definitely do a next part, and yeah, maybe we go through the whole game. But like I said, I'm not so a big fan of these things. Okay. Anyway, have a nice day, and until the next part. Bye bye.